The Cat S60 is one of the most interesting smartphones I've ever tested. Now, rugged smartphones aren't anything new, but this one is something pretty special. And that's because it has a nifty custom infrared sensor at the back that lets you capture thermal images. I've had a good play with it, and I can tell you now, if Batman had a smartphone, this would be it. The S60 isn't the first rugged smartphone Cat's made, and in a lot of ways, it looks similar to its predecessors. You can see it's a lot chunkier than the average smartphone. That's because it's been jammed full of awesome technology and designed to be pretty much indestructible. Now, it's IP68 certified, which means you can get it to depths of 5 meters for 60 minutes. It's also drop resistant and dust resistant, so unless you actually drive a car over it, you're not likely to break it. But what makes this different is it actually has cutting edge components and software inside. For starters, you've got Android Marshmallow, not the previous Lollipop version. It's also got a 617 processor, which is pretty standard on the mid-range smartphone. But as I said, the selling point is the thermal imaging sensor, which sits right next to the standard 13 megapixel camera. It's activated using the Fleur, not the camera app. But once you do, it has a number of different modes that are useful in a variety of situations. Be it DIY, when you're looking for cables or hotspots, or even firefighting. Now, the thermal imaging sensor isn't the most advanced around and won't be dedicated multiple thousand pound sensors. But it's still pretty impressive, and Cat's already signed it up with a number of government services, including firefighters, who use it for search and rescue. Powered up, it'll give you an infrared reading showing hotspots, and including specific temperatures when you use a little on-screen pointer to find it out. Overall, this is the best rugged smartphone I have ever tested. Be you a DIY enthusiast or a man with a white van, I'd recommend wholeheartedly you check out the Cat phone.